Hello people, just thought I'd do a little, I'm just going for a nice little evening walk, means the rain stops. It's come out a bit of evening sunshine, so I'm just doing a little evening video walking around my area, around Hilsea Moat. It's a bit chilly, but here goes. Yeah, some swans. There's a pair of swans there. Part Hilsea Moat. It's fresh water in here, but quite a nice area. Even better in the summer when the weather's nice. Could be a good area for magnet fishing in the summer. Like a purpose-built BMX bike track they built in there for the kids a couple of years ago. Ooh, the sun's coming out, lovely. It rained a lot of the day. Like a little footbridge now. A lot of nice little walk down this area. So you got a nice little green there. Still all part of Hilsea lines that you might have seen in one of my other previous videos. They're doing like all around this area, they're doing like a coastal flood defence scheme, like raising up seawalls and that to prevent coastal flooding and that, because most support stuff is quite low line, it's only like a few feet above sea level, and like the rising sea levels and global warming and all that sort of thing. There's a chance of parts of it could be flooded, so like they're putting a lot more flood defences and that around the area. But you probably see it up there, there's like a brick. There's like some brickwork, so that's all part of Hilsea lines up there. It's part of the old fortifications, all got a bit overgrown, but there's loads of bits and pieces around here like that. This little bridge. to a bit of bag fishing here in the summer and the weather's nice. Could be a good spot actually. It's a well used area. Over there, that's part of what I call Hilsea Lido, built back in the 1930s. Like open air swimming pool, and there's several of these around. There's one here, Hilsea, just north of Portsmouth. There's one in Brighton, Bournemouth, I think, Lido. So built like around the 1930s and that, so between the wars. But it's not open that much now. It's only usually open, the actual swimming pool's only open for like a few weeks in the summer. Like, they can't afford to keep it open all year. And that's like a club room, that is called the Blue Lagoon, like a tea room, the sort of like a venue and that. But right, let's go back this way. Quite a lot of wildfowl and water birds and that round here. You've got that freshwater moat. You've got ducks there. You've got the actual, that's actually fresh water, that moat. The creek, what I showed you the other day, that's salt water, that they kind of like run side by side. Depth for this varies quite a bit, like depending on how much rain and that we've had. Pretty full at the moment. There's a couple of coots swimming along there, like similar to moorhens. I've got something to eat for him. Ducks are beating, not my lad, they are. It's slightly different duck. Over this side. You've got all this groundworks here that's going on. This is all part of the new flood defences. They got to clear like a lot of undergrowth and shrubbery, stuff like that. They're putting in like piles and concrete, like raising the seawall up. There's a coastal path that I used to like walking around. It's all been, because they're working there, it's all been shut off for about 2.5 years, till the autumn of 2019, I think. This is all the stuff they like. All like the sheep piling and stuff they're putting in there, that's what will be going in like. So. Mm. back onto like the path that goes around the main road system now. That's where you normally walk around, but say it's all been fenced off, like it's all been, well, basically it's all been dug up and rebuilt for the flood defences. The sun's getting pretty low now. That's Hilsea Creek. Tide's well out now. Well out. You got rubbish in there, barriers, shopping trolleys, bikes. Cones, you just sort of only find in the water. Head for home now. I think it's about getting on. Must be getting off at about 7 o'clock in the evening. So people, see you on the next one. Bye.